Hi everyone, my name is Alejandra Zamora. I'm the Executive Fellow placed here at the Department of Toxic Substances Control, or DTSC. I'm from the Beach Flats, a small, low-income immigrant community in Santa Cruz, California. As you may have heard, Santa Cruz was one of the areas hardest hit by the storms earlier this month, and it is particularly vulnerable to sea level rise. After graduating from UC Berkeley last year, I chose to apply to become an executive fellow because I want to do what I can to make a positive impact for environmentally burdened communities like mine. I was fortunate enough to be selected, and I'm now working with DTSC's Office of Legislation and Regulatory Review. I was drawn to DTSC because of the many changes happening here, changes that impact the communities and people I care about. Equity and environmental justice are at the forefront of our work. As an executive fellow, I get to play a role in the significant changes happening here. And so can you. DTSC is a growing department, and this work will require your help. Future fellows can help analyze legislation, review regulations, and promote environmental equity for all Californians. I want to end with a few words of wisdom I received from DTSC Director Meredith Williams. She told me, "Always apply for any position you are interested in. Never self-select out because you believe you are not qualified. Let other people decide whether you are qualified. Let other people do their job." So, let other people do their job and apply to become an executive fellow today.